Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nur Aida binti Muhammad Lutfi, matric number 1172440. So today I want to make a video showing how I win games one. We create a game called The Legend of Tom and Jerry, where the hero, Tom, which is the player, has to defend a castle, which is the houses, against an attacking horde of Jerry, which is the badges. So after we already installed the Python, we need to install the pygame. And then we run the Python code file, and then we add the resource file, which consists of images and music data. So now we run the code via IDLE. So first of all, here, we import the library. This allows us to use the function from the library in our program. And then here, we initialize the pygame and set up the display window. Then here, we load the image that we will use in this game. Here, we load the sounds, which is the background music, and set the volume level. Here, we keep looping through where we run the variable and keep track with the game. This is where we fill the screen with black before we draw anything. And from this to this, we draw the screen element here. And then here, we set the player position and rotation code. And here is where we actually draw the area, which is the cheese on the screen. And then here, we draw and update the badges. As you can see here, this is the look for attack the houses. And here is to check the collision between the badgers, which is Jerry, and the arrow, which is the cheeses. And here we actually draw the clock. And now here we draw the health bar. This code is actually to check for any new events, and if there is one and it is a quick command, then exit the program. And from here to here is the update key array, based on which key need to press by adding event key functions. Here is the key for when we click the mouse and the cheese need to fire. This code is for more player, and this code is for win or lose check. And lastly, this code is for win and lose display. And now we want to see how this game works when running all of this code. So as you can see, I lost this game. So we can actually edit the accuracy code to make this game more easier to play. Thank you for watching and have a blessed day. Assalamualaikum. For more detailed explanation, we had already included in our report and will be explained more in slide.